Hi everyone, here is Rose 今天呢，我们继续啊，我们的这个英文整本书的学习啊 ，The last lecture， 第一章，第一章哈、啊、，The last lecture， 第三节啊，第三节 ，The elephant in the room， 最后一讲啊，今天我们第三节就可以结束了。然后呢，第一章也就结束了，哈哈哈。这个万里长征呢，我们就走完了第一步，哈哈，不，第二步是，第三步，哈哈。我们先读了它的自序，然后是节的啊这个序啊，然后呢这是第一章啊，然后呢我们下来之后就可以开始第二章了啊。OK， 我们开始今天的啊。My point, Jay and I had decided.To uproot our family, and I had asked her to leave a home she loved and friends who cared about her. 这里有一个非常好的词儿哈、啊，叫 uproot. Uproot, U-P-R-O-O-T. Root, root 就是根嘛，是吧 ？Uproot 就是把什么什么连根拔起啊，就是。离开家园呐、啊，或者是离开熟悉的地方啊啊，这个词非常好啊 ，uproot， 一般情况下就是啊，指一种不得不面对的啊，就是带来一个重大影响的啊，就是这不会是非常愉快的。当然了 ，uproot 怎么可能是愉快的呢？是吧？啊，就是我的观点呢，啊，就是呢，这个。结合我啊，我们呢就是做了一个决定啊，把我们的家呀，是吧啊，这个连根拔起啊，就是从这个匹兹堡啊拔到了这个弗吉尼亚嘛啊，我曾经啊就是要求他离开一个他深爱的家，离开呢他那些非常爱他的朋友们啊，那么现在呢我们又要回去了，就是这个意思啊。We had taken the kids away from their Pittsburgh playmates. 我们呢，现在呢，就是要带着我们的孩子啊，离开呢他们在匹兹堡的玩伴们啊，因为他的孩子还小，所以就叫玩伴啊 ，playmates。Away from 就是离开、远离啊。We had picked up our lives, throwing ourselves.Into a, 注意这里有一个新词儿哈，就是这个新词儿就是 tornado 就是什么龙卷风、旋风 tornado 啊。We had picked up our lives, throwing ourselves into a tornado of our own making, when we could have just concocted, C-O-C-O-O-N-E-D 啊，就是与世隔绝啊。When we could have just concocted in Pittsburgh, waiting for me to die. 本来呢，我们可以啊，就在匹兹堡与世隔绝，等到我死，是等着我死 ，waiting for me to die 啊。但是呢，我们呢自己。Picked up our lives. 我们自己呢就是啊整理了一下我们重整我们的生活啊，然后呢把我们这个家庭啊就是扔进了我们自己制造的龙卷风里。就是这因为这搬家啊，从匹兹堡搬到这个弗吉尼亚是吧啊，这边的房子卖掉，那边的房子买，整个的这不是一个小的工程啊。And we had made this move because we knew that once I was gone, Jay and the kids would need to live in a place where her extended family could help them and love them. 这个句子也比较长，但是不是特别难理解，我觉得啊，就是 we had made this move. 什么叫 made this move 啊？就是做出这样的， 这个搬家的啊，这个改变啊，或者做出这个行动是吧？我们走这一步棋啊 ，move 做名词，它有改变，有行动，搬家啊，走棋。所以在这里，其实也就是说，我们做出这一改变，做出这一决定是吧？这个决定就是指我们啊，从匹兹堡搬到弗吉尼亚嘛，哈。We had made this move because 是因为我们知道啊，一旦我离世之后啊，because we knew that once I was gone, once 就是一旦哈、啊、they and the kids would need to live in a place, live in 就是住在啊，就是杰和孩子们呢需要住在一个呢他的大家庭能够帮助他们爱他们的地方所以这里又有一个啊很好的一个短语啊，就是 extended family, 就是大家庭，一般就是要几代同堂的啊家族啊， extended family, 大家庭， extended, E-X-T-E-N-D-E-D, extended family, 就是大家庭。I also wanted the audience to know that I looked good and felt okay. 我呢，我很希望啊，这个观众们呢能够啊看到我，啊我呢就是看起来状态很好，是吧？而且我感觉很棒。felt okay, 但是个大写的还是。In part because my body had started to recover from, 就是啊从什么什么中恢复啊 ,in part 就是部分的，在某种程度上是吧，就是部分原因是因为呢我的身体呢已经开始在从啊这个什么中恢复呢，这里有三个词啊，比较长的词啊。debilitating, debilitating, debilitating, 就是使人衰弱的啊 ,debilitating, chemotherapy,这个词其实已经出现过好多次了，但是它特别不好读哈、啊，就是化疗嘛 ，chemotherapy and radiation, 就是放疗辐射啊，也就是说，我呢，我的身体啊，已经啊开始在从这个让人衰弱的化疗和放疗中啊，my doctors had been giving me, 就是医生给我这个所进行的让人衰弱的这个化疗和放疗中恢复中啊，已经开始恢复了啊。In part because my body had started to recover from the debilitating chemotherapy and radiation my doctors had been giving me.、my doctors had been giving me, 这个是做一个修饰限制成分，修饰限制这个、debilitating chemotherapy and the radiation, 啊修饰限制这个使人衰弱的化疗和放疗的啊。I was now on the either to endure palliative chemo, 就是什么呢这个可能听起来挺奇怪的是吧啊，这是。我现在呢就是正好是处于那种啊更加容易忍受啊姑息化疗的这个状态啊，这个姑息就是 palliative, P-A-L-L-I-A-T-I-V-E, palliative, chemo 就是化疗啊，它就是那个chemotherapy 的啊这个简称啊，就是化疗啊 palliative chemo， palliative chemo 就是姑息疗法，姑息化疗啊。Easier to endure， easier to endure 就是更容易忍受， endure， endure 就是忍受， E-N-D-U-R-E、啊、I was now on the easier to endure palliative chemo， chemo、啊、就是我现在呢就是更容易忍受这种姑息化疗啊。 I'm inphenomenally， phenomenally， 这个又是一个很长的单词啊。phenomenally， phenomenally， p h e n o m e n a l l y， phenomenally， phenomenally 什么意思呢？就是啊，十分极其啊，就是 I was in phenomenally good health right now， right now 就是现在。是吧啊 ，good health 就是很好，我这个身体很好，是吧？很健康，啊 ，phenomenally 就是十分啊，就是非常棒啊，就是我现在的身体非常棒。I am in phenomenally good health right now. I said, I mean, the greatest thing of cognitive dissonance, cognitive dissonance 就是认知失调。cognitive， cognitive 有 c o g n i t i v e 啊， cognitive， cognitive， cognitive 就是认知的啊。然后 dissonance 就是失调啊 ，d i s s dis 啊 ，o n a n c e dissonance cognitive dissonance cognitive dissonance dissonance。The greatest thing of cognitive dissonance you will ever see is that I'm in really good shape. 就是说什么呢？我的意思就是说呢，这个是啊，有一个非常大的啊，这个认知失调，就是呢，你可能就是从来没有看到过啊，像我现在这个身体这么好。就是这个意思啊。You will ever see is that I'm in really good shape. 这个大家要注意啊。In good shape, in good shape 就是身体健康啊。In good shape 就是身体健康。Shape, S-H-A-P-E 啊。In good shape 身体健康。因为 shape 呢，它当名词讲，除了有体型啊，那么还有呢，就是表示啊身体状况，良好的身体状况，健康的意思啊。In good shape, really 啊 ，in really good shape 就是身体特别棒啊。那么如果说身体不太好呢，就是 out of shape, out of shape 啊。就是说呢，我的意思就是说，你们现在呢可能啊就会有一个巨大的这个认知失调，就是因为你看到的我呢是这个身体特别棒啊，但是你又知道我是啊这个快要死的这个癌症病人啊，所以就会产生这种认知失调。 In fact, I'm in better shape than most of youMost of 就是大多数啊。 I'm in better shape， in better shape 就是更健康，是吧啊，就是说实际上呢我可能比你们在座的大多数人都更健康。I moved sideways toward center stage 啊，我呢就是 moved 就是移动啊， sideways 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 就是啊侧着，这是个副词表示侧，就是我侧身移动啊，朝向哪儿呢？ toward 就是朝向啊， center stage 就是舞台中央，我就侧身啊走向舞台中央啊。 hours earlier 几个小时以前 I wasn't sure I'd have the strength to do what I was about to do. 我还不确定我有这样的实力去做我即将要做的事情。那么他要做什么呢？The strength, strength, S-T-R-E-N-G-T-H, 啊，就是实力啊，勇气，力量啊。What I was about to do, be about to do something, be about to do something, 就是啊，即将做某事，或者说正要做某事，或者说刚要如何如何。举个例子，比如说I was about to leave when the phone rang. 这个是电话铃响的时候，我刚要走，是吧？ The plane is about to take off and we must hurry up. 啊，就这个飞机马上就要起飞了，我们得快点儿，要不然上不去了，是吧？ Be about to do something. 啊，就是即将做某事，正要做某事，或者说刚要。啊，所以说，就是我在几个小时以前，我还不太确定。啊，我有这个实力去做我即将要做的这件事情，我要做什么呢？是吧？注意啊。 But now I felt an emboldened 啊，这个单词啊又是一个新单词啊， emboldened E-M-B-O-L-D-E-N-E-D 就是增加勇气啊，使更有胆量，使更有信心啊， emboldenedAnd potent, P-O-T-E-N-T, 啊，就是强有力的啊。那么就是，但是现在呢，我觉得我又有勇气，又有力量，哈哈，我觉得我又有勇气，又有力量啊。那么他要干嘛呢？ I dropped to the floor and began doing push-ups. 就是他呢，就俯身趴到地板上开始做俯卧撑啊，对，他就在演讲的现场呢，就是做了几个俯卧撑啊，连做了几个俯卧撑啊 ，dropped to 啊，就是啊，趴到地板上 floor and began doing push ups 就是俯卧撑啊 ，p u s h push up 就俯卧撑，其实英语还是很形象的啊。好，然后呢，我再讲一下这个啊，这个使增加勇气，使更有胆量啊，更有信心，有一个非常有好玩的这个词儿哈，这不是 emboldened 吗？是吧？啊 ，emboldened。如果要说酒壮怂人胆，是吧？可以说 emboldened by the wine， 就是酒壮怂人胆啊 ，emboldened by the wine。OK， 嗯 ，in the audience。Audience 就是观众们的啊 ，laughter and surprised applause 啊 ，laughter， 我们知道笑的动词就是 laugh 是吧？哎，所以说 laugh 后面呢就是加上 ter 就是笑声啊，就是名词的笑，就是呢在观众的笑声和啊这个惊叹的掌声中是吧啊，这个 surprised 非常大吃一惊啊，没想到他还能做俯卧撑是吧， applause 就是掌声鼓掌喝彩， applause A-P-P-L-A-U-S-E in the audience's laughter and surprise applause it was almost as if I could hear everyoneCollectively, C-O-L-L-E-C-T-I-V-E-L-Y, collectively, 就是共同的、集体的啊。Exhaling, E-X-H-A-L-I-N-G, exhaling, 就是什么呼出、吐出啊。Anxiety, A-N-X-I-E-T-Y, anxiety 就是什么呢？ Anxiety 就是焦虑、忧虑啊，就是在观众的笑声和这种啊惊叹的掌声中，我仿佛啊就是听到了啊每个人啊就是共同的 呼出了他们的焦虑，或者说呼出了他们的忧虑，就是每个人都松了一口气，这个意思啊。我仿佛听到每个人都松了一口气，就是不再为我担心了啊，不再担心这是一个人的这个临终遗言那种感觉了啊。啊，这个里边的就是有三个生词嘛，啊，就是一个是 collectively 就是共同的啊 ，collectively exhaling 就是呼出吐出，就是 exhaling 啊 ，anxiety 就是焦虑忧虑 ，anxiety。It wasn't just some dying man. It was just me. I could begin. 那不是一个将死的男人，那是我，那是真正的我啊。I could begin. 我可以开始我的演讲了啊。Almost as if 啊，大家注意这个短语 ，almost as if 就是仿佛，好像是，就像是。OK， 好，下面呢，我把它再这个连起来读一遍吧。肯定呢，遇到这个，哎，这个连在一起的这个长单词，我可能还是会停下哈、啊。不过没关系啊。My point, Jay and I had decided to uproot our family, and I had asked her to leave a home she loved and friends who cared about her. We had taken the kids away from their Pittsburgh playmates. We had packed up our lives, throwing ourselves into a tornado of our making.When we could have just cocooned in Pittsburgh, waiting for me to die. And we had made this move because we knew that once I was gone, Jay and the kids would need to live in a place where her extended family could help them and love them.I also wanted the Addison to know that I looked good.And felt okay, in part because my body had started to recover from the debilitating chemotherapy and radiation my doctors had been giving me. I was now on the easier to endure palliative chemo. I'm in phenomenally good health right now, I said. I mean, the greatest thing of cognitive dissonance you will ever see is that I'm in really good shape. In fact, I'm in better shape than most of you. I moved sideways toward center stage. Hours earlier, I wasn't sure I'd have the strength to do what I was about to do. But now, I felt emboldened and potent. I dropped to the floor and began doing push-ups. In the audience's laughter and surprised applause, it was almost as if I could hear everyone collectively exhaling their anxiety. It wasn't just some dying man, it was just me. I could begin. 我还是推荐大家去看一下这个 Randy Bush 的这个最后一次演讲的视频呢、啊。你在那个油管上，你搜 The Last Lecture 就能搜到的啊。就是大家去看一下，他这个视频确实还是非常好的啊，播放量也是非常惊人的啊。OK， 今天呢我们就给大家分享到这里啊。 欢迎大家点赞、评论、转发，把我的节目分享给更多的人，让我们一起来自学英语。跌跌撞撞是吧？哎，然后慢慢慢慢的积累。每天呢，在这种语言环境中，因为他在讲故事啊，然后你每一个单词呢，你都不是孤立的去理解，而且呢，在整个的这个故事的过程中，很多单词会反复的出现。虽然每次出现都会把我们绊倒，但是绊倒了之后，我们还会起来嘛，对吧？所以呢，那也不是 ，it wasn't just some stupid, some silly person. It was just us. We could begin. Okay, see you next time. 拜拜，欢迎大家赞赏我。